force and conditions in the AFL today compared to those other 41 years. Oh, guys, we've got Warwick Stemmen who's just come across the line here. Warwick had a bet with his mate about 6 months ago that he could do the Melbourne Marathon in under 3 hours 30 without running over